What's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up? It's your boy, Babies R Us. And today, we playing Crysis. Not just for the gameplay, but we're going to test our GTX 1650 and see if we can hang. We tested it in Crysis 1 and Crysis 2, and we got the settings completely maxed. Maxed to the limit. It don't get no higher than this, alright? So, we put in the GTX 1650 to the test. The test of time, the test of technology, the test of Crysis. Alright? Now we about to get right into this video. You're gonna see we start off with Crysis 1. Then we're gonna play Crysis 2. Then you can give me your opinions about it. How smooth was the gameplay? Do you think it will be able to handle other extreme games? Because Crysis is one of those games where it's definitely gonna put your machine to the test, especially if I had can it play Crysis mode, which I don't know, for some reason I didn't get the option for, but nonetheless we're running it in the top most ultra setting we could possibly have, and this is the results. So hopefully you guys enjoy the video. Don't mind my gameplay too much, I'm a little crusty. Other than that, we're gonna get right to it. Enjoy the video, guys. Leave a like, subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Leave me a comment, let me know how you feel about the video, how you feel about the GTX 1650, and how you feel about budget PCs. Thank you. I'm out of here.
Nomad, find cover. Your suit's taking damage.
Let's go!
Listen up. We've tracked the distress signal to a valley 3 clicks due east. Psycho and I are inbound. Get to the rendezvous, but be advised. Enemy forces are dug in deep.
Copy, Prophet.
We got fresh bodies on the beach here. Couple live ones too, I think. Right. Looks like the rain's about. Yeah, force recon flashes. Then they're in this. Get them stabilized and find out what they know. Lockhart wants this piece of shit bad.
Prophet? It's Gould. You read me? Prophet!
Prophet, listen to me. I don't know if you can hear this, but they're coming for you. You have to find those Marines. Downtown looking for you. I'm sending you my coordinates.
Thank you.
cloak provides temporary invisibility to avoid detection and infiltrate enemy positions. Movement while cloaked rapidly drains your energy.
What I want to know is, how come Lockhart took such a hard on this guy? It's not like we don't got other shit to worry about, right?
Suit's a major biohazard, man. Robert runs around pounding that thing, he is just spreading the virus. Hell, maybe he even triggered this whole outbreak in the first place.
I don't
Prophet, listen. I'm outside the evac center. You have to get here. I don't know how long I can hold out.
Exit the castle via the